Today we are going to be tying a Dette Isonychia Nymph. Developed by Walt, it has stood the test of time. First we take some lead wire and wrap a base and thorax. And then coat with super glue. Now we start our thread in the back of the wire and make a small thread dam behind the wire. Take some well-spaced turns to the front of the wire and make another little thread dam. And then go back to the bend of the hook to tie in our tail. Selecting about 4 pheasant tail fibers, secure them just above the barb, leaving them a bit longer than the hook gap. Clip the butts at the junction of the wire and cover the butt fibers with a nice smooth thread base. Now we secure our ribs. First a piece of reinforcing thread. Followed by a piece of gray ostrich herl. Wax our thread. And dub a rope of dubbing for the abdomen. And then wrap the abdomen. Next up, wrap the ostrich herl in spaced turns through the abdomen. Now we take our reinforcing thread and counter wrap it through the ostrich herl. A slip of duck quill fibers is secured on top of the hook. And our thread is waxed to prepare for dubbing. A dubbing rope of muskrat is made. We wrap our thorax and make it a bit heavier than the body. Brown partridge feather is selected for our hackle, and it is tied in by the tip with the fibers stroked down. As we wrap the hackle, we fold the fibers back towards the bend, taking about 2 or 3 wraps. The wing case is pulled over the thorax, parting the hackle fibers, and carefully secured. The butts of the quill slip are trimmed and a nice head is made. Whip finish and apply some head cement.